There's no wrong way to meditate. There's no incorrect method to ponder. What's more, as per Stephen Leonard, maker of freestyle meditation, there are several correct ways. Stephen says that a large portion of his activity as a contemplation instructor is exposing individuals' misinterpretations about the training. Pretty much every reflection class one educate, he says, there are individuals who let me know, I can't void my brain or I can't stop my musings. The initial step is helping them comprehend that not exclusively is halting your considerations not the purpose of contemplation, it's not in any case conceivable. What is the point? Anything you desire it to be, says Stephen. An expansive meaning of reflection is that it interfaces you with a quality you need to epitomize as far as you can tell, he says. Regardless of whether you're hoping to develop more opportunity, balance, satisfaction, appreciation, or stream, there's a contemplation practice that will start and sustain that quality, and it doesn't need to include sitting on a pad with your eyes shut. To disclose the different ways to deal with reflection, Stephen regularly utilizes the similarity of yoga. Different styles of yoga claim to various characters or bodies, and you can alter the training to make it work for you. As a yoga educator, I could never push somebody to do a specific variety of a stance, he says. I would welcome them to do it in their own particular manner and at their own pace, and give them authorization to tune into their body and make modifications. Contemplating reflection like this opens up an entirely different, terrorizing free world. As per Stephen, cooking, climbing, in any event, petting your pooch can qualify as contemplation in case you're doing it with mindfulness and purposefulness. When and how regularly you ruminate is likewise in your court, Stephen says. A few people like to begin the day with it, to assist them with feeling grounded, and others want to think around evening time, to coordinate the day and plan for rest. Early afternoon functions admirably for me, it gives me vitality for the remainder of the evening. He suggests beginning with only a couple of moments a couple of times each week, and expanding as feels right. You find a workable pace possess rules, he says. To start with, get clear about your goal, and afterward analysis to discover the training to fit that aim. For the vast majority, the fact of the matter isn't to rise above the human experience, as it was for the old yogis, however to help our regular daily existences. Here are five out of the crate contemplations to attempt. 1. Watch the flying creatures. Let their hues and melodies wash over you as they streak by, without attempting to distinguish them. 2. Move with mindfulness. Next time you stroll to your vehicle, do the dishes, or take out the junk, notice your considerations and sensations as you achieve your errand. 3. Breathe completely. Each time your telephone hums to report a book or email, breathe in on 4 tallies and breathe out on 5. 4. Write. Complete 10 minutes of reflective journaling, letting the words stream onto the astoundingly to you, without altering them. 5. Give much appreciated. Every day, at a set time, pause for a minute to name 3 things you are appreciative for.